Did you guys know that whenever you buy something in Rushreal Market, you have tons of benefits? You get much better prices than you have in the game client, you can support your favorite content creator with a promo code, and you can also limit the number of your purchases. Instead of several mini transactions, you can just buy yourself platinum and then buy in-game stuff such as gems, passes or deal offers with it. If you want to support me, please use code MONTY whenever you purchase in the market. You can leave me a message that will show on my stream as well. For all the people who uses my code, big thanks.
Alright. Wait. remake. I don't have the item. I looked at my Zeus tiles and I was like, wait, something's wrong. All right, my tile serves really good. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. For sure. Personally, I don't feel like major ops are gonna be played in DPS versus DPS. It just doesn't feel. I also feel like the Zeus gameplay is gonna still be pretty much half AFK, even with Trent. You just wait for the ability and Zeus and you just repeat. By the way, are you down to do the idea that I sent you? Like a podcast that we just sit down and talk? Yeah, because I feel like if you want to do that, it has to be on the weekend so everyone can be there. So we could probably do one even today after you're done streaming or something. Or tomorrow. Let's just sit. I think I got Stevie, you and Mishi from our clan. I think it's more than enough, like 4 people. As always, they never land on statues. Yeah. I have a feeling that with Zeus is better. Like, look at my stacks on trends, and I went for 5 trends. Yeah, but I'm not building on 5 Zeus tiles. Like, one is on the amulet only. Yeah, like, these mobs are disappearing, basically. Ooh, I might have pressed it too early. Let's see, it's a warlock. No, fuck. That's the worst. I pressed it too early. Yeah, I might be dead. I lost one that had 40 stacks. Did you lose nice statue? No. Yeah, but I had 3 trends on 40 stacks. And one on 30 and one on 20.
Hey there, thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please subscribe and like, as it helps me a ton. You can also leave a comment if you like, as I read and respond to every comment. Thanks for watching.